Hi friends, this is your friend Ananta. I'm back with another video. Today I want to talk to you about the earth and its neighbors. Earth and its neighbors. Earth is one of the 8 planets of the family of the Sun. The family of the Sun is known as the solar system. The Sun is head of the solar system, around which all other members of the solar system take rounds. First, let's discuss about the Sun. The sun is a star, lies in the center of the solar system. It is a massive ball of burning gases. The sun is 100 times bigger than our earth. The Sun is bigger than Earth because it is closer to the Earth than any other stars. The Sun gives heat and light to the planets in the system. The Sun is very important for our existence on Earth. In the absence of a Sun, our Earth would be just a ball of ice-coated rock. The next one is planets. There are 8 planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Planets move around the Sun in fixed paths called orbits. The planets do not have their own light. They reflect the light of the Sun. The next one is the Earth. The Earth is the third planet from the Sun. It is the only planet in the solar system that has life. It has land, water, and air to support its life. The Earth is at the right distance from the Sun and is neither too hot nor too cold for plants and animals to live. Now let's discuss about the shape of the Earth. Shape of the Earth. much before astronauts have gone into the space and seen the round shape of the Earth. Several ancient thinkers have believed that the Earth was round and not flat. They based their belief on observation of ships. When ships came from a distance into the port, the flag on the top of the ship was seen first. Later, the body of the ship became visible. This caused the idea that was the ship was sailing through a curve, not a flat surface. To strengthen their idea, they start sailing from a certain point and sailed on and reached the same point where they started. This can only happen when the path is circular. However, the Earth appears flat to us because what we see is only a tiny part of a very big arc. The Earth is not perfectly shaped like a ball, rather it is shaped like an orange round from sides, slightly flattened at the top and the bottom. The next one is movements of the Earth. Movements of the Earth. There are two types of movement shown by the Earth: rotation and revolution. Rotation. Revolution. Rotation of the Earth. The movement of the Earth spinning on its axis is known as rotation. The Earth rotates from west to east. It takes 24 hours to complete its one rotation. The rotation of the Earth is also responsible for the formation of the tail. While the Earth rotates, only one part of the Earth faces the Sun. This part of the Earth gets light from the Sun and has a tail. The other part of the Earth does not get light from the Sun and has night. Revolution of the Earth. While spinning on its axis, the Earth also revolves around the Sun. This movement of the Earth around the Sun is in its orbit called revolution. The Earth takes 365.26 days to complete its one revolution. Now let's discuss about the moon. At the night we see so many at the night we see a white or silver ball in the sky called moon. The moon is a natural satellite of the earth because it rotates around the earth. The moon takes 29 and a half days to complete its one rotation. The moon is about 384,400 kilometers away from the earth. The moon's revolution makes it appear to change its shapes. The change of shapes of moon is called its phases. The phases of moon depend on the position related to the earth and the sun. Now let's discuss about these stars. At the night we see so many stars twinkling in the sky. They are constant. Stars are the huge balls of gases that have light of their own. The stars are small or dim because they are far away from the earth. A group of stars form a pattern is called constellation. Constellation. The stars are divided into 88 constellations. A group of 7 stars is called Yuzra Major or the Great Bear Saptarishi Mandal. In the north, before the first 2 stars of Yuzra Major, there is a shining star called Pole Star. In the east of Yuzra Major, there is a group of 15 stars called Orion or the hunter called Purush. The other groups are the Southern Cross, Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, etc. This video is about the Earth and its neighbors. I hope you like my video. See you soon. This is your friend Ananta signing off.